gray hair, glasses, suitcase. Humble, clever, and constantly working for peace. Uganda, Congo, and the Oslo Treaty Plan. Oh my God, what a plan. Not as famous as Carsturry, not a daddy's boy like Jens. But when hand grenades are flying, there's just one man you can trust. When there's war and all is hell, stand in your Eagle-Land. The United Nations Superhero Man. Mad dictator with a gun, stand in your Eagle-Land. Oh, how I wish I was Eagle-Land. Blue eyes, firm hands, nice legs, clean shave, body, drinking his protein shakes, spray tan, skin cream, and bodies like he was 18. He's a peacekeeping machine. And he stares into the mirror, flexing muscles in the night. And he says, boy, I think you're ready to protect some human rights. When this war and all is hell, bring in John Eagle-Land, the United Nations Superhero Man. He plays golf with Kofi Annan and looks at maps. Unusually heavy rain, large amounts of water in his face, but that doesn't hide his pain. He breaks down just like a homo and starts crying just like a girl. But I guess you can cry and still be a man if your day job is safe.